Good morning. My name is Tyler Nordberg. I'm a sophomore studying air traffic management at the University of North Dakota, and this is A Day in My Life. Today I'll be taking you through class, work, clubs, studying, and everything in between. I'll also be showing you what it looks like to run in our tower and radar simulators here at UND. I can't wait to show you, so let's get started.
All right, so I've just got out of bed. It is 7:08, and one of the best ways I've found to start the morning is by going to the gym. So that's where we'll be headed first. It's about 7:30. We're coming up on the Wellness Center. Check out that sunrise behind us.
So up next, I'll head back to my apartment, just get ready for my class, get ready for the day. And yeah, I'll see you then.
Made some French toast, yogurt, and bananas for breakfast. All right, so it is 9:15, and I am headed to my first class, Meteorology.
Why we might have snow, we might have rain.
Okay. I just got out of class. It's pretty windy out, as you can tell. But up next, I'm gonna probably head to Wilkerson and grab some lunch.
Look at that.
So up next, I'm gonna head back to my apartment, grab one of my textbooks, and then probably head to the Union.
So I'm here at the Union. Union's always a great place to study, hang out, grab some food. So anything really. It's sort of like the living room of campus is the way I like to see it. So yeah, I'll be here for an hour, probably do a couple of my online classes, and yeah, that's it. Quick side note, I love these tunnels. Even when it's not super cold, there are days where it gets really windy, so it's nice to have. We have tunnels and sky bridges too.
All right, I'm here at Ryan Hall. This is primarily where I work. I'm an ATC Teaching Assistant for some lower level ATC classes. So right now I TA for AVIT 103, which is Intro to Air Traffic Management. That's the first class that air traffic management majors will take in the ATC program, but it's also a required class for several other majors, including commercial aviation. So these classes are more often than not mostly commercial aviation students, but still, it's a really fun, enjoyable class. I'm glad that I get to help students work through those scenarios. And yeah, we have fun in there.
SkyWest 6741, turn left heading 010, vectors to final approach course, descend and maintain 10,000.
Academy approach.
Academy Tower, November 118 Juliet Echo is short of 28 right at Alpha, ready for departure.
Runway 28 right, clear for takeoff, fly runway heading Speedbird 2039 heavy.
Air Canada 7724, Academy Tower, runway 28 right, clear for takeoff.
American 1211, runway 28 right, clear for takeoff.
Hawaiian 1601, heavy turn right, taxiway Golf. Hold short of runway 28 right. Remain with me.
Well, I just got out of work, and now it is a short walk down the hall to SATCA, which is our Student Air Traffic Controllers Association.
This whole process has gotten so sped up, but I was surprised, like a week later, I got well qualified.
I just got out of SATCA. Today's meeting was talking about the FAA's hiring process, so we went over the timeline, things to expect, and essentially just the steps along the way. That's actually really relevant because the FAA recently announced a hiring bid for air traffic controllers. So it's great to be here at UND where you're surrounded by so many people with such a deep knowledge of the hiring process. Another great thing about UND is their recent partnership with the FAA called the Enhanced Collegiate Training Initiative. So what that does is it allows our graduates who meet the FAA's requirements to skip the ATC Academy in Oklahoma City entirely and go straight to on-the-job training in a tower. So that's a really exciting opportunity for our graduates as well. Normally at the end of SATCA meetings, we go to Culver's, but today is actually free cone day at Dairy Queen. So that's where we decided to head instead.
Can I do a vanilla cone?
Yeah. Oh,
say hi, y'all.
Yeah, so there's not like a...
All right, back from Dairy Queen. Decided to go to the Union one more time just to hang out, study a bit. And I parked at the top of the garage because I just figured I had to show you this view. The camera doesn't do it justice, but North Dakota has some beautiful sunsets, man. It's about 10 o'clock, so I stayed pretty late today. But for now, I'm probably just heading back to my apartment, kick back, maybe watch TV for a bit, and it's a pretty good way to end the day.
And that's all I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. If air traffic management sounds like something that interests you, I highly encourage you to check it out. You can find more information at und.edu. But until then, I'm signing off. Good night.